Alrighty, anyone who's out there. Yeah, man. All right. I know no one is currently watching the stream because I just put it up. It's kind of weird. No, not input. Press any button. We're gonna stick with this. Camera assist. See, I mean, that thing covers it up. Let's do the graphic setting. I gotta see if I can't. I mean, the resolution. I mean, it should be this, for crying out loud. I don't really know why I started the stream. Because I'm busy doing this. See, whatever, man. Let's just play. Alright, this is... A Hat in Time. This is my second stream of this game. Wait, I need to go out and see if this...
Now you're a killing machine! Let's go get them!
Alright. I want this hat. One less soon. Take down the mafia. This guy seems to be first person. Act 4, down with the mafia. Okay. Apparently there's going to be some kind of a boss. Keep looking just to kind of check my... Well, I didn't know I could end up in that thing.
You took your time. Help me out here. Get these brutes off my case and we can go inside.
Nope, I don't think so. But I didn't want to come in here. All right, well, whatever.
Good job, kid.
Well, before we go in there, I kind of meant to go explore down there and try to find some more, get the Watchamajiggets. The safe's open. Use it on the orb machine to get cute rewards. This game is great. So, all right, let's go. Let's do this. Yeah.
Tables purely for looks. No gambling here. You should leave. This no place for little girl. Most places not for child, but especially.
Alright, well, let's see if. Wow. Well, I don't think I'm going to be able to get in there, so let's...
Please, disregard my twitchy behavior.
Put one more badge. Yes. Boom! Let's equip one more badge. I don't want that thing. Plugs your ears, don't you like your fake bumbling? That's really funny to me.
Mafia sure you look like tenacious type. Not leave other little girl run into kitchen. If you she look like unruly type.
Cooking, but fear not. Cooking Cad is here. I'll prepare the actual dinner up here and swap the food before anybody eats the. I'm fairly certain someone would die.
Oh, crap. Yeah, I mean, that's just hearts, so... Well, I was thinking that maybe I needed to chuck these down. No! Dadgummit! Alright, let's just,
What's troubling you, little girl? Mafia, no. Whatever problem is, you look like an other little girl, right? She look like a...
Alright, I'm gonna do one last time up here. Got him. I doubt that does anything. Maybe it does.
The mafia tear up.
All right. I threw one. Crap. All right. Well, I threw one of them down. See, I can never, I don't know. I don't know the direction, I wouldn't say the direction I'm facing, but I mean, I don't know where she's gonna throw it. Come on, man. What's the other thing that's back there? I mean, this is a key. Oh. Right trigger. Drop. There we go. Excelente. She went into the kitchen, so let's go into the kitchen.
Go ahead, kid. Open this thing up and I'll keep guard here.
I will. I love when she makes that face and sticks her tongue out. See, I mean, it's just funny. All right, let's do this. All right, gotta get up there. Yeah, I'm fully aware of that. I still don't know. You know what? There we go. Select a badge. Perfect. Okay. Let's go to not input. Why is he giving me the mouse when I'm using the controller? It's not letting me do it. All I really want to know is, what is the Y button? That's what I don't know. Alright, well, apparently.
So, it is you!
It sure is.
Ever since you landed in Mafia Town, it's been raining with these magical hourglasses.
Sure have.
You must be very lost, kid with the hat. You're in the heart of our town, standing before the most powerful man you will ever witness! Everything you've ever owned belongs to me now, including this hourglass piece. If you want it, we'll have to settle it in true mafia style. Lights! Action! It is shoot! Supercharge!
The music's great. I love it. This game is just fun. Crap.
I get your brain capture, and soon you will both perish.
Oh, what the crap? Mafia ball. What? Mafia ball. What? How am I supposed to hit him, man? Oh, you know what? Maybe I'm supposed to stay. Okay. Alright, I got it. I got it. Oh, come on. How am I supposed to crawl up and hit him?
Ultra charge! Mega charge!
Ah, oh, crap. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, come on, dude.
Ultra.
I got to do the whole thing. All right, all right. Hitting X, man.
I'm going to get you.
Super. Am I hitting X? You know what? I was hitting A. Oh, crap. Oh, come on, dude. How's that fair? He landed right on me. Oh. Oh, come on.
Mafia ball.
Mafia ball makes me laugh. Dang it.
It can't be.
Yeah, we settled it mafia style, yo. Do you know what I am saying? Yes, you do. Pom pom pom. Nice. Mustache girl.
What? So what do these things do anyway? Are they some sort of rare collector's item for nerds?
Oh, you jerk.
Are they some sort of rare wait.
Of course.
This is crazy! Do you even realize what could be done with these? We can make it so that you never got punched in the face by the Mafia that one time. We could beat up the Mafia, travel back in time, and then beat him up again! No, wait. We can make it so the Mafia never arrived on the island! Wait, wait, wait! Even better! We could be crime-fighting time travelers!
No, can't do that.
Wait, what? This doesn't make any sense. You have all this power, and you're not gonna use it to fight evil?
No. I'm gonna try to go home.
If you're not gonna use them to fight evil, then I will. I'm not gonna let this island remain as Mafia Town. I'll collect all the timepieces for myself. You have my word on it.
Oh man, am I tired. I apologize, y'all. Man, she stole them. Mustache claws pickpocketed half your pawns. Friendship, no. Now we're enemies. It says a bit of Scott Pilgrim-esque to it. It's pretty funny. All right, we gotta open up a window
because it's getting hot.
Alrighty. Me and Mustache Girl are no longer friends, which sucks. We're now enemies. That's alright, I've got Roomba.